Millions of Americans are under weather alerts from the Great Lakes to the Northeast. Meteorologist Jennifer Gray says the winter storm is impacting a wide area.
We are going to continue to see, say, the freezing rain, the sleet across places like New York City finally starting to change over to rain. Still snowing in Boston. Cleveland, a downpour for you. We're also seeing snow back through Chicago. So there's a wintry side and there's also a rainy side.